You want to do anything you can. I've seen people steal the basketball before, do all sorts of weird.
Oh, here's Tristan Jass. Now, this is the guy who's going to take it real serious. Look at that.
Very, very fundamentally sound. The in and out dribble, the sidestep, the shoulder.
I'm about to get you out of there. What's that?
Here's Jazz laying it in. That's worth four right now.
Yeah, a lot of activity in front of the rim, RJ, to your point.
He's looking to attack. He's looking to attack.
Jazz, yeah, he is looking to attack.
Yeah, he was.
You're right.
But he's got a little more basketball savvy. He should be looking for that sixth spot, too.
All right, Jass, you know, he is.
Gotta get back,
he wants, ooh, the no-look dime, and there's.
But does that count? Was that six?
Mecole Hardman Jr. No. I don't know.
Hey, this.
He's looking to attack. He's looking to attack.
Jass, yeah, he is looking to attack.
Yeah, he was.
I'm going to argue with you, but you said you guys were going to win by six.
Yeah.
How did you come up with that number?
Well, I just knew. I just know. If I was at the sports book, I would say by six.
There's a crunch time opportunity. One and a half for each team as well. Oh, Jazz. There you go. That's worth four.
Listen, Chicago Pauly.
Since he's one of the three players on fire for Team Stephan A, look at that fire trailing him.
Shannon.
Oh, Jazz is going in there for the finish and the foul. Tristan Jass.